and staff, we begin this week of Advent in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. A reading from the Gospel of Luke. In the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent by God to a town in Galilee called Nazareth to a virgin engaged to a man whose name was Joseph. The virgin's name was Mary. And he came to her and said, "Greetings, favored one, the Lord is with you." But she was much perplexed by his words and pondered what sort of greeting this might be. The angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And now you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you will name him Jesus." Though Mary is a young girl, the angel's presence doesn't bother her as much as the angel's words. What is all this about being favored or the Lord is with you? When the angel explains what will happen, Mary says, "Let it be with me according to your word." If we are like Mary, we will keep our hearts open to receive all the wonders that God wants to give us. God is continuously showering us with blessings and benefits. Each breath of life is precious and calls us to thanksgiving. Every day is filled with wonders around us if we accept them. In a few days, well, in a couple of weeks, we will receive gifts as we celebrate Jesus' birth. Let us remember all the gifts that we have been given and the one who gives us every good thing. We pray, Lord Jesus, you are the Holy One of Israel. May your will be done during these days of celebration. Amen. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Congratulations to Mrs. Bowe's class, who raised the most in donations for their Giving Tree recipient. You have the honor this morning of wrapping all the gift boxes and seeing all the amazing gifts that our Holy Trinity community is giving to 54 children. So I'll meet you in the lower cafeteria right after announcements for wrapping, treats, and hot chocolate. Now over to the desk.
Malikalikilaka Titans, today is a snowless yet cold day.
No, it's not.
But don't worry, my dear, it's still delightful. You're here with your hosts, Lou and Rue and Bailey.
Happy Christmas Spirit Week. Tomorrow is Jersey Day and Christmas Accessories Day. Replace your uniform top with a team jersey for the day. You are also encouraged to wear Christmas accessories such as Santa hats, bells, and etc. If you are wearing a team jersey, you can wear spirit wear pants. This is not a dress down day, so no blue jeans or any other clothing that is not proper uniform, jersey, or spirit wear.
Vocal class and concert band students are to be in music room by 8:45 a.m. for their final feeder school tour tomorrow. Please be in proper uniform and remember to either pack a lunch or bring money to buy a lunch.
If you are in grade 12 and are an active member of our school's Crime Stoppers, please come to guidance for an application for a bursary. Applications are due at the end of February.
A quick message from the cafeteria. Go in on lunch with friends by ordering our pizza party deal. Get one large pizza, 5 cans of soda or jet juice, and 5 cookies for only $25. Thank you, and we appreciate your business. And that's all from us Titans. Now over to Mr. Casillas.
Thank you.
morning, Titans, and happy Christmas Spirit Week. Just a reminder, today is our red, green, and white day. So today you're allowed to replace a uniform part with something that is red, green, or white. And if you're wearing something red, green, or white, you're allowed to wear Spirit Wear bottoms. Tomorrow is Jersey Day and Christmas Accessory Days. So you can replace your uniform top tomorrow with a team jersey. So you can wear a cool jersey, like a Leafs jersey, or a Blue Jays jersey, or a Raptors jersey. And if you got nothing else, you can find an uncool jersey, like a Habs jersey, or a Bruins jersey, or a Red Wings jersey. But we want to see as many Leaf jerseys as we can. Actually, you can wear any jersey you want. So if you are wearing a jersey tomorrow, you can wear Spirit Wear bottoms. Those are the rules for tomorrow. And you can accessorize with any type of Christmas accessory. But if you're just wearing a Santa's hat or any type of Christmas accessory, you have to be in uniform, unless you're wearing a jersey. All right. This is not a dress down day. We don't want to see, there's no days this week that are dress down days. We don't want to see any blue jeans, no khaki shorts, or anything that doesn't belong to our uniform or Spirit Wear or the theme of the day. As you saw in the promo, this Friday is our turkey dinner day. It's an awesome event. We want to see as many people as we can. We got good news from the caterer on Friday afternoon. They allowed us to extend the deadline to buy turkey dinner tickets till tomorrow at 10 o'clock in the morning. So if you didn't bring your money today, tomorrow is the absolute latest because they have to start ordering the food tomorrow. So tomorrow during period one is the absolute latest that you could buy a turkey dinner ticket for $5. You get a huge meal. You get turkey, stuffing, gravy, potatoes, salad, dressing, a drink, and dessert. So it's going to be an awesome event. Please remember to bring in your $5 if you don't have it today. Tomorrow is the absolute deadline. Just got two more announcements. One is Mr. Dixon and Mr. Chernak are starting a new club, and they would like to announce the launch of the Linux Computer Games Club this Wednesday during both lunches. Pay attention to morning announcements for more details. And finally, just have a shout out. Last Friday, our hospitality class ran a fundraiser. They did a breakfast in the lower cafeteria. It was very well attended. Lots of money was raised. The food was delicious. Want to give a huge thank you to Chef Karen and all the hospitality students that did an awesome job making the food and raising money for our families on the Giving Tree list. That's it for me. Now over to a promo.
Surprised you didn't hear this in the Bible. I'm so tight, I might go psycho. Christmas time, so here's a recital. I'm so bad like Michael. I know I'm still young, but I go. Stupid, love like Cupid. I'm the drummer boy, so do.